Welcome or welcome back to my channel. It's my special edition of Dave and Nooch now. It's called Dave and Nooch Have a Birthday Party. It was Nooch's birthday, so that meant he would get breakfast in bed. Nooch could already smell the yummy bacon. Suddenly, Dave came in holding a tray. On the tray was some delicious crispy bacon, two poached eggs and a cup of tea. There was a noisy crunch and the tray was empty. Nooch had ketchup around his mouth and smiled guiltily. The pair burst into unstoppable fits of laughter. Nooch got into the shower. Meanwhile, Dave cleared the tray and put up the birthday decorations. Then the doorbell rang multiple times as the guests arrived. Everyone hid behind the sofa and waited for Nooch to come in. Nooch came into the room wearing his best purple suit. When he saw that nobody was in the room, a tear came to his eye. As he turned to the door, there was an almighty shout of happy birthday. He smiled as the guests gave him hugs and presents. They played pass the parcel and then Nooch opened his presents. Finally, he blew out the candles on the cake and made a wish. Sadly, it was time for the happy guests to leave. Dave handed out the party bags to everyone before they left. Nooch had a lovely day and he was tired, so he went to bed. Dave was already asleep on the sofa. The end. Okay, I hope you enjoyed that one. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe before you go. And goodbye.